The Prince of Wales, Prince Charles, we heard him speaking powerfully yesterday at the G20 in Rome, talking about the need to protect